Hello everyone. We're so excited to welcome you to come and worship in person out on the lawn this Sunday. I'm here to give you a few instructions about what to expect when you arrive. First off, we ask you to please, before you leave the house, make sure that you're feeling healthy, no fever, no symptoms. Then drive on down to the church. If you want to, you can stay in your car and listen on the radio. But you can also bring a lawn chair or a blanket and come join us on the lawn. When you first get to the church lawn, there will be two check-in points. So just give your name to someone at the table. They will check you in. We need this for contact tracing purposes. Please go ahead and put your mask on before you exit your vehicle. If for whatever reason you may have forgotten your mask, we will have some available at the check-in tables. Once you've done that, you can drop your offering off if you want. Those will be also located at the tables. Come find a space on the lawn. If you choose to sit within 25 feet of our musicians and singers, it will be required to wear a mask. If you choose to sit beyond that 25-foot perimeter, we're going to recommend that you still wear a mask because it's a large gathering, but it is not required to wear one. So come find a seat 6 feet away from your neighbor. Families, of course, you can sit together on a blanket or in chairs, but please do respect that 6-foot distancing from the people on either side of you, in front and in back of you. As you know, we have communion every Sunday here, but because of safety reasons, we are not going to be able to serve you communion, so we invite you to bring your own communion from home. So please, BYOC, bring your own communion and come join us for the entire worship service. You can arrive as early as 9:30. The musicians will be here to have some music prior to our 10 o'clock worship service. So we hope you will come out and be able to worship together. It's been a long time. If you have any questions, feel free to call the office. We'll see you soon.